Zimmerman is charged with second-degree murder at Trayvon Martin's death. His trial is set to start June 10th.
We've been telling you about the man jailed for handing out flyers during the Casey Anthony trial. And now, WDBO's learned just how much his time...